have attached my mobile phone out here, and you can easily see I can record it in the landscape mode, and if I want a portrait mode, I can definitely rotate it this way.
Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Dr. Bhavika Vlogs. First of all, I would say if you are visiting my channel for the first time, make sure that you subscribe it and don't forget to press the bell icon below. So today I'm going to share the tripod which I have recently bought. If you are confused which tripod you should go for, even if you are a YouTuber or you are making TikToks or for professional use, you should definitely buy this tripod, the one which I'm going to tell you about. This is Amazon basic tripod, the one which is lightweight, a 60-inch tripod. So let's open it, how it is, and you should definitely go for this one. This is not a sponsored video. So let's see how it is. And you can use it with mobile phones as well as for DSLR cameras. So watch the video till the end.
So this is my tripod along with a very cute bag. See, and it's really lightweight. Anyone can hold it easily. So let's unzip it. Here it goes. Comes this way. See, it's a very compact one. You can see it says Amazon Basics out here. It's written well. So it comes along with adjustable these feet. These are quite adjustable so that they can easily adapt to the ground. This is not the case with the very cheap tripods, but this provides it. And this has a very good height. This is a 60-inch one. So we can unlock the legs this way and similarly lock it. So we should always prefer a tripod with a big height so that we can shoot at very good places at the choice, anywhere we feel like. So this is how we can open it. You can easily lock it from here, see. And this is really of a very good quality. It can bear load of a mobile phone. Your phone won't fall out anywhere, and definitely it can hold the DSLR camera very easily. You can hold it from here and you can carry it anywhere you feel like. First of all, I would like to show you the exact height for this. This is the exact height. So you can easily open it so that you can adjust the height. I feel this is convenient for me, so I'm gonna put it this way. This is adjustable. If you want to do it, you can move it this way and you can lock it the place where you want. Like, I want to fit it here, so I'm gonna lock it. This has a removable plate. It comes along with a key. This key can be easily opened and you can put out the mobile phone out here. And you can put the DSLR easily out here. So I opened the key and I have put this mobile holder. I got this from Amazon. It cost me around 140. I'll mention the link in the description box. And I can easily put it here. So I'm gonna lock it from here. It easily gets hold. And now I'm gonna put the mobile phone and I'll show you the other options. I'll lock it. So I have attached my mobile phone out here, and you can easily see I can record it in the landscape mode, and if I want a portrait mode, I can definitely rotate it this way.
If you are thinking to buying a tripod, I must say you should go for this tripod. This is worth buying it. I bought it from Amazon and the link I have mentioned in the description box below. This cost me around 1500 after discount, and you can definitely check it. If you want a pair, you can also get it in that way from Amazon itself. So you guys must be thinking, what am I doing these days with YouTube videos and all, but I really like it now, and I took it as a hobby. I am a dentist by profession. I am also attending many webinars and online courses so that I stay in line, and on the same hand I am taking care of my profession as well, because I have a passion for dentistry. So if a girl like me can buy this tripod, it is worth buying for you as well, trust me. So please do like, share, comment, and anything if you want to ask, you can ask me in the comment section below. Stay tuned. I, Dr. Bhavika, am signing out until we meet next.